Hi guys, welcome to Tech Interceptor. Do you want your CPU to be ultra fast and powerful? Then maybe this motherboard can do for you. This is the ASRock Z790 Phantom Gaming Sonic. But first of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want, take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. And let's start! The motherboard of which we talk to you today is the result of a collaboration between the two well-known brands, Sega and ASRock. But we start from the package, the box special design dedicated with fastest edgehog on the universe, the side portrait, the Sonic logo and the partnership of the two brand logos. On back we find various info about the product, but of these we talk it soon. Into we find of course the motherboard, the user manual, 2 SATA 3 6GB to the second cable and 5 screw for M2 socket. The ASRock Z790 Phantom Gaming Sonic motherboard is more similar here, essentially is a special edition of a Z790 Phantom Gaming Rectile. The two motherboards are characterized by the same industrial design and doesn't differ from each other except for the finish. The ASRock motherboard is an 80x form factor and its size 30.5cm for 24.4cm. It presents many silver cooling elements, 2 fully covered MOSFET heat sink near CPU socket, 1 on top and 1 another on right the back IO panel, as well on a chipset and the other 2 straight and long to cooling 4 M2 slots, the longest as reached with a LED strip. The whole cooling system leans on a black PCB, this latter. Together, the whole heat sink have a cover by shock blue diagonal lines and some white lightning to symbols the extreme velocity of Sonic. And here, we find the name of mobile printing on it. Another gem to underline is the Steel's Eye Sonic face with the word Sonic the Hedgehog, plus the large heatsink near the back IO panel as reached by a big Sonic word and above all by the small square lenticular plate with the animation of the iconic ring of a game series. Almost, I forgot maybe the most beautiful part of this mobile, or else the large contrasting white row of Sonic printing on back. Another similarity with Phantom Gaming Riptide is a VRM layout composed by 14 plus 1 plus 1 power faces. These allow to guarantee the maximum power and efficiency. As all new Z790 board also, this feature the new LGA 1700 socket and support whatever Intel Core desktop CPU of 12 and of the new 14 generation series. Right away, the new Intel Core Raptor Lake S series includes 6 SKUs, 3 with an integrated GPU that are the i9-13900K, i7-13700K and the i5-13600K, and 3 without integrated GPU, recognizable by the codename KF, the i9-13900KF, i7-13700KF and the i5-13600KF. Specifically, the flagship feature 24 core of which 8 performance core and 16 efficient core, 42 thread, 5.4 GHz of boost clock, a base clock of 3 GHz, 36 MB of cache and 125 watts of TDP. The Intel Core i7-13700K has a 16 core with equal performance core and efficient core, 8 and 8 respectively, 24 thread, 5.4 GHz of boost clock, 3.4 GHz of base clock, 14 MB of cache and 125 watts of TDP. And finally, the Intel Core i5-13600K that has 14 core including 6 performance core and 8 efficient core, 20 thread, a boost clock of 5.1 GHz, 3.5 GHz of base clock, 24 MB of cache and 125 watts of TDP. The motherboard is equipped with 4 DDR5 DIMM dual channel memory architecture sockets. These can install from 32GB single DIMM memory module up to a maximum capacity of 128GB for all DIMM, with an operating frequency up to 6800MHz in overclocking. Continuing to the motherboard layout, internal connections starting from the left on top, we have got a 8+8-pin ATX 12V power connector for our CPU water pump fan connector, and two addressable LED headers. After going down on the right, there are a chassis or water pump fan connector, a 24-pin ATX main power socket connector, a front panel type C USB 3.2 Gen 2 for 2 header, another chassis or water pump fan connector, a USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, and 6 SATA 3 6GB/s ports. In the bottom, the Mambo have a SPI TPM header, system panel header, a power LED and speaker header, our two SATA port, clear CMOS jumper, a chassis fan connector, post status checker, two USB 2.0 header, an addressable LED header, a RGB LED header, a 5-pin Thunderbolt EIC connector, a chassis or water pump fan connector, and the front panel audio header. Moreover, on the middle take place the last chassis or water pump connector. The storage options of the new Z790 motherboard are composed by 8 SATA 3 6GB/s connector and 5 M.2 slots, including one M.2 support type 2230 Wi-Fi Bluetooth PCI Express Wi-Fi module and the Intel CNVIO and the CNVIO2, two Hyper M.2 sockets that support storage devices type 2260 or 2280 PCI Express Gen 4 operating at a 4-4 mode, that is to say 64GB/s, one Hyper M.2 slot that supports storage devices type 2280 at PCI Express Gen 4 running at a 4 mode, that is 64GB/s, and one Blazing M.2 socket. This supports storage devices type 2280 at PCI Express Gen 5 operating at the 4-4 mode, this means 128GB/s. As expansion slot, the ASRock motherboard feature one PCI Express 5.0 for 16 slot operating at the 4-16 mode, that is 128GB/s, one PCI Express 4.0 for 16 slot running at the 4 mode, that is 64GB/s, and one PCI Express 3.0 for 1 slot. The audio compartment mount the Realtek ALC897 feature 7.1 surrounding sound high definition audio codec with dynamic audio. On back, the IO panel feature firstly a display port, a HDMI port, two USB 2.0 header, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, two USB 3.2 Gen 2 ports, a USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-C port, a 2.5 LAN RJ45 port, USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, and in the end, the audio jack input line in, front speaker out, and the microphone port. But now it is time to talk about the price. The motherboard is available on retailers at a price of about $250 or 240 euros at the time of making this video. As always, I leave you the link to buy it in the description below. And with this, that's all for today. I hope you are enjoyed and helpful today's videos. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below, but leave a like, share it with all your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.